बी रेडी, 5 सेकंड्स, स्टार्ट। मिस्टर वाइस चेयरमैन सर, ऑन मार्च 2nd लास्ट ईयर आई हैड आस्क्ड द हेल्थ मिनिस्टर अबाउट द ऑब्जर्वेशंस ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन क्राइसिस कमिटी ऑन द फैमिली प्लानिंग प्रोग्राम्स इन द वर्ल्ड एट लार्ज एंड इन द थर्ड वर्ल्ड कंट्रीज इन पर्टिकुलर। My intention in raising this half an hour discussion is to focus the attention of this august house and the government on the progress of the family planning programs in our own country and to take note of any shortcomings, because I consider the family planning program is a national program accepted by all the parties and it is not merely the concern of the government that the program should succeed. I would quote from the report of the Population Crisis Committee, which has prepared world chart entitled World Access to Birth Control, according to which out of 95 developing countries containing more than half the population of the third world. This survey conducted by the PCC was one of the largest and most challenging researches undertaken ever by such committee. There are many more points in that report which are not very relevant to the present discussion. I would only confine my remarks to the family planning programs in this country. Before that, I would like briefly to refer to the concern of the world to this question, because the problem continued population growth worries the entire world. It has assumed such gigantic dimensions, especially in the developing countries where the rate of growth of population is considerably high. And because of this high growth of population, the economic benefits derived by these countries over the years are set at zero. Therefore, the whole world is exercised over this problem, particularly the third world countries. According to the statistics, the world population is now 5 billions, which is likely to be 6 billions at the end of the century. While the average growth of world population may come down to 1.5% by 2000 AD, the situation in the third world countries and particularly in India is very alarming. And according to a study of the United Nations Fund for Population Activities entitled Population Images 1986, if the present trend continues, Asia will have by 2000 AD 58% of the world population, Africa will have 14%, and all the industrialized countries will account for a bare 19%. When we look at the situation in our own country, we find that the population has already reached 100 crore. It has recorded an annual growth rate or 2% in the 15 years, that is from 1971 to 1986. That has to be compared with the growth rate of 2.2% between 1991 and 1992. Hopefully, we want to reduce it to 1% by the end of this century. At the beginning of the century, in 1901, the population was 238 million and it is going to reach a billion by the turn of the century. Therefore, The situation is very alarming. We have to take note of this situation and see how our family planning programs are working. In our country, whatever progress we have achieved or are achieving is being nullified by the growth in population. The ministry's statistics and the minister's statement also admit the severity and gravity of the population problem. The ministry takes some satisfaction that the couple protection percentage has gone up from 22 to 35 in the last 10 or 12 years, and the cumulative number comes to 45 million so far. But it has failed to create a corresponding impact on the birth rate. In 1977, the birth rate was 32 per thousand, and in 1987, after 10 years, it continues to be the same. 10 years ago, the annual increase in the country's population was 13 million. Today it is 15 million. The growth rate, as I said earlier, is 2% as compared to 3% earlier. Therefore, over the last 10 years, the average family size has also stood at 4 children. The Health Ministry has recently conducted a survey which shows that most of the couples want not only 3 or more children, but they also want that 2 of them at least should be sons, the male children. This is the result of the survey of the Health Ministry itself. Where we have gone wrong? It is because of lack of resources or improper utilization of resources, or because of our failure to create the infrastructure. These are the points which have to be considered now. During the plan period, up to the end of the 6th plan, we have spent 2500 crores of rupees on the family planning program. In the 7th plan, the government has provided 3300 crores of rupees for the program. Therefore, I do not admit the argument that because of lack of resources, the program is suffering.